the sister of suspected murderer and abductor James DiMaggio, speaking out for the very first time. Lora DiMaggio is defending her brother, saying he thought of 16-year-old Hannah Anderson as a daughter. What she said, though, is causing outrage this morning and also raising new questions. CNN's Miguel Marquez is in Los Angeles with much more. Good morning, Miguel.
Good morning there. This is the woman who had previously wanted the DNA from the Anderson family to compare to her brother's. She has backed off of that claim. She's making a bunch of others.
In a contentious interview.
How do you know that he did it? Would be my question for you.
Speaking exclusively to CNN's Piers Morgan, the sister of James DiMaggio, the man killed in a shootout with the FBI in the Idaho wilderness after kidnapping Hannah Anderson. And investigators say he tortured and murdered her mother, Christina, and 8-year-old brother, Ethan, before setting fire to his own house.
I would like to remind you that at this point, my brother is still a suspect. He is not a killer. He is accused. And again, it is alleged.
Lora DiMaggio holds out the possibility her 40-year-old brother is a victim, casting blame on 16-year-old Hannah Anderson.
The Hannah Anderson that I saw a few nights ago on the TV is certainly not the girl that stayed in my home 3 weeks prior to them disappearing.
What do you mean?
I remember very vividly telling my brother, she's trouble.
Last week, Hannah Anderson broke her silence in an interview on NBC, where she insisted it was all James DiMaggio's doing.
He was picking me up from cheer camp, and he didn't know the address or what, like, where I was, so I had to tell him the address and tell him that I was going to be in the gym and not in front of the school, just so he knew where to come get me.
Lora DiMaggio, while offering no evidence, disputes that.
In my heart of hearts, I think that Hannah perhaps got herself into a situation that she couldn't get herself out of. And I do believe that my brother gave his life to protect her.
Finally, DiMaggio says she wants to see more evidence from investigators. Evidence not likely to come as the investigation is closed.
Yeah, investigators saying that because there is no prosecution, there will be no more investigating and there won't be any big reports coming. The family not releasing a new statement, but reiterating an old statement saying that that they will not give DNA evidence. There's no indication that there's any relationship between Mr. DiMaggio and any of the Anderson children. And they wish Ms. DiMaggio well in her healing process. Chris?